Solid Edge ST8 with Synchronous technology allows you to focus more on your creation and less on the software. This latest version includes an intuitive mechanism for controlling Synchronous modeling behavior, delivering another easy-to-use design tool to accelerate your development process and shorten your time to market. In this demonstration, we'll make several changes to an interface adapter for this recovery robot. When we select a face, Solid Edge automatically detects all inherent geometric relationships associated with it and lists them in the Heads-Up Design Intent panel. Assistance with Design Intent is just a click away whether you need detailed information via the help system or prefer a short instructional video summarizing its function and use. As we drag the selected face to extend the middle section, coplanar faces are automatically detected. We just want to move the center face, so we'll uncheck the coplanar relationship in the panel. Simple management of the Synchronous modeler allows us to focus on our design, not the tool. Next, we'll add a couple of new features. Solid Edge specializes in fast and efficient feature creation by pulling or pushing selected sketch regions. That was easy. Now we want to rotate a set of faces. The selected face, its symmetric twin, and the parallel face located in the step above. Again, Solid Edge automatically detects the first symmetric condition. This time we'll use the Advanced Design Intent options to find the parallel face. With Solid Edge, you have complete control over Synchronous behavior, customizing modifications as you see fit, not as the software dictates. Synchronous technology promotes sophisticated wholesale moves of geometry chunks without the boundaries of feature history. In Solid Edge ST8, quick bar options control how a chunk interacts with surrounding geometry during the move. We'll quickly sketch and dimension a few lines and define this cut by pushing the resulting region, while completely disregarding the untrimmed lines. Synchronous intelligence combines existing 3D features with 2D geometry. Here, we'll use a hotkey to create a construction line symmetric about its midpoint, then copy the circular edge curves from the existing holes to derive two new holes. In this case, that line imposes symmetry on the holes. It's that simple. Flexible control of real-time design intent is a foundation of Synchronous technology. Use either shortcut keys or options in the Design Intent panel to keep your productivity high. Watch as we press the A key to disable aligned holes, keeping the adjacent holes stationary. Finally, we'll quickly rotate a set of geometry. We only want to move the items in the selected fence, so we'll exclude all surrounding geometry by turning off Design Intent. Solid Edge with intuitive Synchronous technology frees you to focus on your design instead of the software, empowering you to develop realistic, accurate products faster with lower development costs. Solid Edge. Design better.